And here in Palm Harbor, this community has a permanent memorial to a fallen hero. A portion of a road in the Eastlake area has been named after that fallen Pinellas County deputy, Michael Magli. He was killed in February when a drunk driver crashed into a squad car at Eastlake and Forelock Roads. That intersection is now named Deputy Michael J. Magli Memorial Road. Pinellas County Sheriff Bob Galtieri says this will help ensure that this hero will always be remembered and honored.